He had issues walking, but pushed himself into the worm-infested water. The worms converged on him. They seemed to fuse with his body. What happened to you, Richard? His signal is on the other side. Somehow he got through the worms. I won't last a moment, but I must find a way across. See the energy points on the gate from this side. These creatures goes beyond typical territorial behavior. Is something causing such hostility?
Specimens are enveloping themselves in mineral material, creating a stone-like outer shell. Their genetic structure is stable, alpha of the pack is growing exponentially, which is promising. Genetic code fragment harvested.
A recording of some sort. It sounds like a report from some kind of experiment. These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. Log entry. The creature's carapace is underdeveloped. If I find a mature specimen, I might be able to utilize their freezing secretion. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive.
Thank you.
This one is huge. It's producing large quantities of that freezing secretion. The appendages are dripping with the fluid that's freezing the water. There's the brain, and the neural pathways leading to various organs. The cocktail of digestive acids is dissolving local plant life into homogeneous matter. The process seems to be aided by bioelectricity. And this neural pathway is conducting large amounts of bioelectricity. The pseudocerebrum seems to be generating an electrical charge. This gland is secreting the cryogenic fluid that's freezing the water. The creature is mixing bioelectricity with whatever it digests to generate an enzyme, and the enzyme is used to create a cryogenic fluid in the cranial gland. So if I take a sample, I might be able to replicate the process. Be able to use this to craft some kind of cryogenic device with the MPU. It could help me to get through the worms. Let's see if this device works. working. This way should take me back to the monolith. It's working. This way should take me back to the monolith.